right behind us?
Well, that is Sir Sandford Fleming.
So let me guess, Fleming College Toronto is named after him.
Good guess.
But why?
Well, he was an innovative Canadian engineer who helped invent the system of time zones that we still use today.
Ooh, amazing!